How would you describe that?
Good.
It has a silly name. You might use this object to wipe your face after you're eating. It's called napkin. Serious.
Wow. Right.